Hey!
What's up, Admiral?
Up for a field trip?
Aren't we supposed to head back?
There's something you must see. Let us go.
His lips are sealed. Guess he wants us to see it firsthand.
We're here.
Let's drop!
What is this?
This way.
You sure sniffed something out, eh?
Check it. This texture. It's like shredded skin. A particular type of webbing. No. A shroud. No way! Xenojiva! It's shedded its skin countless times here. Does that mean...
Just as I suspected. Something bad is brewing.
We must hold council.
Let's hurry.
Don't get reckless.
Everyone, on the wind drake!
Dang! That heck is a smell! Be on your guard out there!
Thank you.
That's it for now. Fantastic job with the recon.
It absorbed energy from its surroundings?
That's correct. By doing so, it managed to naturally heal all of its wounds. Once it consumes a certain amount of energy, it heads for an even deeper location. We weren't able to verify it, but we believe it exhausts each area of energy before moving on. That's the theory coming from analytics.
During the recon, I did my best to observe the area and surrounding ecology. What I discovered was an almost unfathomable difference, even between neighboring regions. You say that creature was absorbing energy, correct? This may be an absurd hypothesis, but perhaps that creature can control the energy it absorbs. It may be reshaping the very nature of these ecologies to meet its own needs.
How is it possible that something like that could even exist?
There's only one monster that I can think of that absorbs the energy of other creatures to speed its own growth.
Your initial assumption was correct. It must be an adult version of Xenogeva. It may be doing this for its own preservation and propagation.
That thing doesn't play well with others. There's no way these areas it's reshaping are for anything but itself. If a monster like that is allowed to multiply, this entire world's doomed.
It may have disappeared this time, but I have no doubt it'll return to the same location soon.
And we'll be waiting for it. Until then, we need to prepare. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Dismissed.
Over here.
We've received an urgent notice from our scouts. It appears the beast has returned. We know now we are dealing with an adult form of Xenogeva, and thus we are calling this creature Safijeva.
We need to commence an investigation immediately. Every available hunter must head out at once. We'll use the gathering hub to gather all available hunters for this special assignment. Fifth, use it as your base of operations. If the reports are true, Safijeva absorbs all energy from an area before moving to another location. We'll need our most tenacious hunters out there to force it to go where we want it to go.
Yes, sir.
So what are we doing with this monster, boss man? Slaying it?
Yes. The ultimate objective is to slay the monster. We can't let Safijeva escape to the outside world.
Roger that. All right, convene at the gathering hub.
Thank you.
exhausted, it'll start absorbing energy. When the energy pool is dried up, it'll retreat to a lower level. Use that chance to follow it down. Chip away at it, break off parts, and use your surroundings for damage.
We'll be right back.
building has nowhere to run. You gotta try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.
Thank you.
see. That's what I expect from my new world hunters. Great.
You're back. Good. Splendid job.
I know you've been working hard out there.